melting a copper penny in chlorine gas. This is a pre-1982 penny in a stainless steel wire holder. It has to be preheated with a blowtorch. This jar is filled with chlorine gas. When the penny goes in, the copper and chlorine react. Copper is dripping off as the jar fills up with noxious smoke. You can see the penny glowing from the heat. Instead of 3.11 grams, it now weighs about 2 grams. That's about a third the weight.